Yeah. second day in the 33rd annual World Hoop Dance Championship. Thank you, Thunder Boy Singers. At this time, we'll have our blessing, and we will have Kenny Kozad come up here and help us. And we represent many different nations with a long history since our time of creation. We each have our creation teachings, and so these prayers can be done in a song. Sometimes they're done silently, sometimes it's a spoken prayer. And so the many ways we've been given to acknowledge and express our thanksgiving, we cherish that. And every time we begin in this circle, we stop and we acknowledge everything that is. So helping us at this time, our good relative, wonderful man, we want to thank Kenny Kozad. Here we go.
Oh, thank you. I want to thank my brother, Eric Manuelito, for asking me to say the prayer. It's an honor and a privilege to be able to stand up before you, hear all of y'all here this afternoon, this morning. But today I want to give the Almighty a good thanks for allowing us to wake up today, to be able to be here once more. You know, it's a blessing right there just for us to wake up and to greet this new day. So that's how I was thinking about it as I woke up this morning, just about this day, how it was going to take place. And we've been singing here for the past several years now, and it's been an honor and a privilege to be able to help the Heard Museum once more, and to ask our family, the Kozad family, and our friends here to come and to be supportive here with us. So again, to relatives, I just wanted to make a small expression before I pray this morning here. So with that, just bear along with me here. Ah, ko be kadaki, Jesus, I call upon your name here once more. Daoki mda, must forgive me for my sins and shortcomings as I call upon your name here this morning time on your holy day, the Sabbath day. And here, God, you must hear our prayer here today, God. Not just mine here like that, God, but all the other relatives that are praying here throughout this great country of ours here like that, God. I have a good relatives that went in with our Native American church. You must take care of my folks here like that in a good way. Because in there, I know they thought about us here today. We try not to forget about anybody in there. So you must take care of my folks like that. And then all of us here today like that, God, you must take care of us here today. We all came together once more, and we came another year here to support and be an enjoyment here to the Heard Museum here like that, God. You must take care of us here today is all. A lot of our preparations came about here like that, and through all that, this is where we are here today. We want to thank you for that here today, for all that that entailed to this here today, God, and all the good relatives that came about far and near, God. You must take care of us here today. Here today like that, God, we're going to leave these premises. You must make the good roads good for us here like that, so we can get back to our homes and see our folks in a good way. God, you must take care of us like that, God. All of us here, we all travel a great distance to be here like that, God. And so you must put a good special blessing on this museum, the Heard Museum, like that in a good way, that everything could be good for them here like that, God. That all that they do for our relatives here like that, and the things that they take care of, God, you must watch over our museum here like that in a good way. They invite us to come over here like that, Lord. So, God, you must hear my little prayer as we're going to do some of these dances here that you created for us here like that. We're going to sing your songs that you gave to us here like that many years ago. We're going to use them here today, God. And then throughout the day, God, you must take care of us here today. Maybe somewhere in our audience, maybe somebody's not feeling good. Through the movements of our dancers, maybe the movement of our singers, they're going to feel good today. So, God, you must take care of all of us here once more. All of our folks that came about, even of our non-Indian relatives, God, take care of everybody here today. Everybody's not excluded. We're all included here today, here, like that in my little prayer. So with that, if I left anything out, God, you must forgive me. That's all these wonderful things through your Son, Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. I hope.
Thank you, Kenny Kozad. We have our leadership, as we say, it's shared among all of us. So all those of you that are spectators, you brought your leadership here. You're sharing your leadership with us. And this is our way of life, and it's a belief that we're told, instructed to carry on that belief, and we share leadership that way. We acknowledge the Eagle Staff carrier. This is Tony Duncan, and he's been a world champion. He's represented our people in many ways. He's an ambassador. And Tony Duncan, with his mom and dad, they've traveled overseas on behalf of the United States of America as ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors. And they've taken a good message through song and dance and through spoken word of our people. And so Tony has been brought up that way. And so he is a true ambassador since he was a child. And he continues that way with his own children today. We want to thank him. And so he brought in the Eagle Staff. And let's give him a round of applause. Bringing in the Canadian national flag, we have Jerry JJ First Charger. And we're so happy to see him here. He comes to us all the way from his home territory up there in Alberta, Canada. And he brought in the national flag. And so many times when our relatives, our friends come from far away, we say, wow, you're here. We're glad you're here. And so he was asked to lead us in here with his leadership, bringing in the Canadian national flag. Let's give him a round of applause. Bringing in the American flag, we have the defending world adult hoop dance champion, and his name is Samson Cinqua. And our elders tell us that these songs, these dances, will take you on a good path, a good journey. And Samson has traveled all across Turtle Island, and also he's gone overseas. And him and his dad and brother were given the key, one of the keys to the city of, in England. And we tease him about it. He says, you got the keys to the city. We all want to go over there and meet his new friends. But he too has been an ambassador for our people and carried a good message. So we want to thank him. And again, he's our defending world champion. He represented us all year long. And thank him for doing a good job the last 12 months. And he's at it. He's going to always be a hoop dancer. So we're going to go with our flag song. We come to our southern drum. And each of our nations, we have songs that acknowledge who we are as a nation, as a people, with our language, our homeland. So this flag song is for everyone here. And this flag song, it also acknowledges people we call defender, protector. Other people call them veterans. And we call them veterans too. And so veterans, this song is for you, to honor you and thank you. So flag song, Southern Drum.
Yeah.
Southern Drone. Okay, at this time we have a victory song. This is a happy song, victory for everybody. As we said, we woke up, we had the blessing of life this morning. Once again, that's a victory. Dance hard. Victory song. Okay, at this time we'll post the Eagle Staff and the Canadian National Flag and the American National Flag. All right. Is everybody happy? Let's hear it for yourself. You're here. Thank you. We're in for a good, good day. We got second round coming up, and boy, these dancers are anxious. They got to dance in, and they're dancing during the victory song, so they're warmed up, they're loosened up, and ready to go.
Jaren First Charger from Raymond, Alberta, Canada. Mateo Yulaberry, get ready.
Oh,
of applause, Jaron First Charger from Raymond, Alberta, Canada.
No!
Our next hoop dancer, Manaya Duncan from Gilbert, Arizona. Judges are ready. Contest. Our next dancer is Owen Fowler from Page, Arizona. Round of applause, Owen Fowler.
Hey!
Owen Fowler from Page, Arizona. Sky Duncan, get ready. Oh, Miss Giovanni Benelli.
Yeah.
Santa Fe, New Mexico. Thank you. Okay, youth and teen, we are posting the scores for the teen dancers in the second round. We posted the scores for round two for the youth. So let's bring him out with a round of applause, Scott Cinqua. Josiah Enriquez, Eric Hernandez, get ready.
Yeah.
Scott Cinqua. He won the world title in 2020. Scott Cinqua. And Ricky's.
Thank you.
Josiah Enriquez from the Pueblo of Pewaukee. Bring him out with a round of applause. Eric Hernandez. Samson Cinqua, get ready. Jorge Gonzalez, stand by. Talk to your singers.
Oh,
Hernandez, Lumbee Nation. All right. And Samson Cinquist's number is 373. 373, Samson Cinquist. And let's bring him out with a round of applause. Woo! Samson Cinquist.
Oh,
Defending champion, Samson Cinqua. Mitchell Gray.
Thank you.
Rachel Gray. Apashasne Mohawk from Santa Cruz, New Mexico. Okay, Owinge. Our next hoop dancer in the adult second round, Talon Duncan. Tony Duncan, get ready. Thielen Kiknoswe, stand by. Thielen, talk to your singers. Tony Duncan, get ready.
Yeah.
answer.
Oh!
7.
Hey!
Crossway from Ottawa, Ontario. Dylan Kiknosway. Okay, let's bring him out with a round of applause. Number 543, Isaiah George, 543.
Oh,
Isaiah George, Santa Clara Pueblo, New Mexico. Our next hoop dancer in the youth final round, Jaipo Javier. He's from Santa Clara Pueblo, Tewa Indian Country. Thank you. Javier, Santa Clara Pueblo. Five seven three, Nyche Duncan.
Hey!
first charger. And these dancers, they have 5 minutes on the clock. Mateo Uliberry, get ready. Mateo. Charger. from Raymond, Alberta, Canada, Mateo Uliberry.
Oh,
Murray. Bring him out with a big round of applause, Jerry J.J. First Charger.
Hey!
JJ First Charger. Cinqua.
Oh,
second Mesa. Let's give him a big round of applause, Carrie Goodell. Goodell. Terry Goodell, number 278. Okay, we're going to take a 5-minute break for our judges and singers. 5 minutes. And so he is a world-class hoop dancer. Let's bring him out with a big round of applause. Josiah Enriquez. Eric Hernandez, get ready.
Oh,
Maya Enriquez. From the Pueblo of Pewaukee, Josiah Enriquez. Eric Hernandez. There's been some years he couldn't be here because he was on tour. Here we go, Eric Hernandez. Samson Sinqua.
Hallelujah.
Next dancer, Samson Cinqua. Tony Duncan, get ready. All right, here we go. Samson Cinqua, he's a defending world champion in this adult category. He acknowledges his original teacher to hoop dance, Quentin Pipestem. And Quentin was the world champion the second year we had it here at the Heard Museum 32 years ago. So thank you, Quentin, from Samson. Samson's traveled internationally and he dances here as a teacher. He teaches many other the younger hoop dancers here in the valley. Bring him out with a round of applause, Samson Cinqua.
Hey!
Arizona. He's Gila River, Hopi Pewa, Cherokee, and Choctaw Nations. Our next dancer is Tony Duncan. Bring him out with a big round of applause. Tony Duncan.
Thank you.
sir. Tony Duncan. World title in this category in 2020. Let's bring him out with a big round of applause. Scott Sikwa.
Hey! 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 H
Galaxy Choir.
Oh,
Some social dance songs, and it's good to hear the rhythm, it's good to hear these songs, and especially you think about it, our old timers from long ago, their songs are going to be heard here at the Hurd Museum live. Here we go, Ascension Harjo.
Hello everybody, my name is Ascension Harjo. I'm just going to be sharing some Rabba dance songs with you guys while the committee gets finished setting up. The Rabba dance comes to us from our people. We do it in for socials. There's nothing done for ceremony, so it's okay if you record. Take it away, hope you enjoy.
Ah, 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 ah
Wow. The men in my family, the old timers, they were singers, and so you know, they're happy that these songs were sung. As we stood on earth here in this good land of our host, Akmil Atom and Tahana Atom people. Okay, grandsons, three grandsons, can you stand together so the photographers can take your picture as a group? Now we go to the teen division. Third place in the teen division with 180 points. Jaren First Charger from Alberta, Canada, winning $300. Second place in the teen age division with 186 points, winning $700, Jerry Hunt. Jerry Hunt from Page, Arizona. Where'd it go, Jaren? You come back now. Jaren, come back next year. Our champion, first place, with 196 points, winning $1,000, Mateo Uliberry. Now let's meet the senior hoop dancers, third place with 151 points for third place, winning $1,000, JJ First Charger. From Alberta, Canada. Second place, senior hoop dance with 194 points, winning $2,000, Terry Goodell. Terry Goodell.
And now your world champion in the senior division with 213 points, winning $3,000, Monte Cinqua. Now we go to the adult category. Sixth place in the adult category with 196 points, winning $1,000, Samson Cinqua. All six of these winners in this category, the MC is kind of crying because these are all my nephews. I think of them as my nephews. I've seen them since tiny tot youth and teen, and wow. Fifth place in the adult category, 197 points, and a difference of 1 point. Eric Hernandez winning $1,500. Fourth place in the Adult World's Championship with 199 points, a 2 point difference, winning $2,000, Josiah Enriquez. Third place in the Adult World's Championship with 204 points, winning $2,500, Tony Duncan. Second place in the Adult World Championship by 1 point. 205 points, winning $3,500, Talon Duncan. Woo! world champion in the adult division by 3 points, 208 points, winning $5,000, Scott Cinqua.
Yeah.
River TV. Thank you. We're going to dance out the Eagle staff and the colors. We'd like to have the flag bearers who brought us in to help us take out the Eagle staff and the flags. And then all dancers, relatives, friends, veterans, you can dance out with them. Flags on. Gentlemen, take off your hats if you're able to stand. Please stand. We honor and respect and love our nation. Love your nation. First light tomorrow morning, again, give thanks for the blessing of life. Grow the love for our people, for Mother Earth, who we stand on, for the celestial world, the sky world above us, give thanks. And to our Creator, and everything that is, we give thanks. This flag song. Thank you, veterans. Welcome home. Ahehe, Eric Manuelito. Oh! safe trip home. Stay alert. Wear your seatbelt. Thank you for everyone who came and were part of the 33rd Annual Boot Dance World Championship. Thank you for being here.